guys and girls. You may remember a couple of months ago, I did a review on the Jon Renau Remy Human Hair Wig Kim in the color 22/16S8, which was a light ash blonde rooted color. Take a look. Hey guys and girls, this is Kim by Jon Renau, part of the Smart Lace Human Hair Collection. It is a 2018 human hair wig release, and it is absolutely phenomenal. I don't get to keep all of the wigs that I review, and I fell in love with the Jon Renau Kim wig. So I decided to get my own personal Kim wig in the color 12FS8, shaded Praline. Now, shaded Praline in Kim style is an upcharge of about $68. So when everything is said and done, if you get the color you want, Kim will cost you upwards of $2,300. Yeah, quite expensive. So here's what I'm going to do. A lot of you, after that initial wig review, had asked me if Kim was worth the money. Is the hair good quality? Is she long lasting? Well, we're going to put Kim to the test. I'm going to wear her every day for 6 months, and I will update you after 1 month, 3 months, and 6 months. We'll find out if she holds up well and if there's any problems. I received Kim over the weekend, and immediately upon receipt, I put her through the check wash that Jon Renau recommends for their human hair wigs. Now, the check wash washes the wig, obviously, but it also checks to see if the integrity of the hair is good, if the cuticles are where they are supposed to be. And in this case, they were, so I'm very pleased. After I washed Kim in Jon Renau Human Hair Wig Shampoo and Conditioner, I applied the blow dry balm and I blow dried her. That was quite an experience. She was a little bit of a puffball at first, but then she calmed down. And afterwards, I went through and I used a barrel curling iron, no more than 350 degrees, and I created this beautiful style with her. And I've been wearing her every day. So far, I've received a lot of compliments on Kim, and I'm very pleased with this wig. The hand-tied cap is extremely comfortable, and while this wig has a weight of 6.2 ounces, which to me is rather heavy, it doesn't feel like it. It feels like it's much lighter than it is. So I'm very pleased with it at this point. I love the fact that it holds a curl. If you're interested in learning more about Kim or making a purchase, you can visit pinkeepromise.com. They carry Kim in all of the available colors. They have great customer service and free shipping. So check back and I will have that 1 month, 3 month, and 6 month update on Kim for you. Take care. Bye-bye.